Here's one of the A29s. There's an MD-530 over here. It seems we're basically approaching a big Taliban parade at the moment, and talking about a lot of stuff here, a lot of hardware. Wow. Well, here's the latest addition to the Taliban Air Force.